Oh, I forgot to start recording.
We don't have any chance of winning for the race, do we?
37%.
I'm running 1-1 wings.
You can't change one wing.
Yeah, but the rear wing and the rear end is where my instability is coming from. It's gonna be screwed. I don't see myself getting a point finish this week if the rain comes. Oh well.
Everybody who has recording software, remember to record.
All right.
Automatically F-tire.
Yeah, what the fuck? Automatic retiring. There's something wrong with this lobby. Serious?
What?
There's something wrong with this lobby. I was going on to track and then I just got put off and can only spectate now. I was going out on the track. There's something wrong with this lobby, clearly.
Yeah, we might have to restart the lobby.
There is something wrong. This is for sure.
I don't know. We should just try to make it work, you know.
Sure, it happened to me last week in Belgium.
Well, best of luck to all you guys when the race starts. Remember, nobody go Grosjean.
Oh yeah. Try probably just stick it in for me, first off.
Ify, I was just spectating you and yeah, that was a major corner cut there.
I don't think this is fair. The lobby is bugged and can restart it well?
Well,
honestly,
Irish City happened to him last
we
week.
Reform the lobby.
Irish City happened to him last week and we didn't restart it.
It did? Is ours?
Well, it's not only one people now that are experiencing this. This is like six people who have got this problem now.
What's going on?
When you
automatic retiring.
Yeah, you automatically retiring. I was going onto track to on a new set of option tires, and then I just got thrown out to spectate the lobby, and I've set no times now. And same happens.
Coming up to Scary and a half.
Yeah, and Zach was on a hot lap, and he just got put out into spectator mode.
I think it's a Codemasters problem. I think this would probably happen if we formed a new lobby. At least that's what it looks like to me.
Probably because the lobby is full or something.
Yeah.
But still, there is about 5 to 6 people who have experienced this now, and
yeah,
Zach got put off in a
like
hot
this,
lap.
I'm pretty sure it's on Codemasters, not the lobby.
Well, as of course it's a bug in the game, but 5 or 6 people experienced this in the same lobby, and
it's probably gonna happen in a new lobby.
We don't know.
You wouldn't know if it happened, can't you?
But I just don't think of that.
It happened at the beginning, and you might have been able to restart, but since it happened almost halfway through.
Yeah.
Yeah, but still, 6 people got out of this problem.
Yeah, but it's kind of the same as being disconnected.
Yeah.
You could say it's the same kind of problem.
Okay, alright, yeah, well.
So, and the rules there is if everyone gets disconnected, we restart. If a few people get disconnected, they start back of the grid.
Yeah. Now, this is kind of halfway between everyone and a few, isn't it?
I mean, everyone means everyone disconnects.
Yeah.
And we restart, but because people set times.
Like 10 people disconnect.
Because we set times, therefore it's unfair on them to have to restart because they might get a good time again.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm not satisfied with my time at all, but I'd rather not restart.
You see, at least you got it, man, like some of us.
Armstrong, we don't do end session votes.
Well, it's bullshit if you get disconnected as well. But it's not our fault, it's the game's fault.
Why is Stig staying on the track even though he's on 133?
I'm not going to vote yes on this vote during this session. But yeah. Oh, nice job. Nice job to the podium. Winters, Ife, and Alpha Zero. Tax. Nice job, all you.
What tires are you on, Winters? You on options?
Yeah, options.
Oh, I got there with primes, so I'm really happy with that.
What do you know that the two Vodafone, or in my case Verizon, receives are the slowest in qualifying again?
I kind of hope I don't lag with new internet I got.
Okay, good luck, guys.
Yeah, good luck, everybody. Muting my mic so I won't be talking constantly during this race.
I bet you will be talking a little bit later on.
Be talking at the contribution.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
I say it's gonna rain mid-race anyway.
I think the south of the race seems a little bit hot, cloudy.
Good luck.
Who are we waiting for?
Oh, I'm 10th. It's 11th, I could change tyres.
Oh well, I can start on first tyres, so...
Yeah, you see, you got the pace, you've got strength.
I think my game just
which I've lost connection to.
Yeah, you just crashed.
Never mind.
Crap, now I have to rejoin the session.
Well, you can't.
That's it, you can't.
No, that's it.
You can't re-rip.
Oh, come on. So I'm missing this race?
Yep.
So, it happened to me before.
At least you see, the guys who got booted out of the qualifying, at least they can race, so, you know.
Oh, come on. Now it's the way it goes.
No,
that's
the way it goes, man.
Welcome to my world, disconnect.
No, that wasn't a disconnect. The game just The game just, all of a sudden I'm looking at my desktop.
Game just started. Yeah. Oh well, yeah, good luck guys.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
And good luck everybody.
Good luck. I'm not gonna go to track anyway now.
I'm just gonna come back in about an hour and check up on Reese.
Yeah, do that.
Okay, bye.
Good luck guys.
Remember, take it easy at the first corner.
Oh, and the other corners.
that was
Well, yeah, you're not overtaking allowed.
Oh.
There was no way he was gonna mute.
No. Just looking perfect for
He's just corner. A bit too excited as well.
All the time.
Well, the problem is now I'm gonna battle with Stealing at the start, so I'm gonna push it way too fast.
I'm now midfield, so god damn it, it's gonna be.
I am fucking down in the bag. Oh.
Please take it easy, guys.
Yoda got the first place, what?
Because he's disconnected.
Yoda got pole position. Oh, awesome.
I'm 11th now.
It takes skill to qualify.
I'm 11th. Could change tires.
Welcome to Formula 1 2013. Whoa, okay. Jesus.
Yep, that's not right.
I made up 5 positions and I didn't need.
Oh, I lost both end blades. Oh, what the fuck?
Lost one.
Oh, I lost both.
Sorry, son of man. I wasn't expecting to break that hard.
Both in blades gone. Well, that's going to be difficult. No.
Oh Christ, lag.
How much that?
Everyone's breaking sore.
It's supposed to be laps, mate.
Yeah, people don't want to crash into everything.
Something called taking carefully. You don't want to crashing.
Oh, sorry about that, Tavi.
Damage to your diffuser.
No problem,
to drive around the problem. We've been given a time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session.
Whoa.
Just take the spot.
Oh, such lag.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be able to use DRS when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. Good pace. okay, so carry on with the job you're doing.
Well, now it's back up to third.
There's this huge lag where I'm back 12th anyway, so I don't know what's happening on your screen.
Well, I'm gonna get screwed over the pit stop, so...
Yeah, I'm pit now.
Oh shit, lock up. No, but well, when I'm going to pit.
Last! Yay!
Congratulations!
Yeah, because I pissed.
Going for the undercard?
The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. Gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car.
Sorry.
Up in there. You alright?
God damn it, they were killing me.
No.
Oh, go away.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs.
Okay, how do I end up in second?
Pit stops and, well, I lost it.
Just go past me. My tires are gone.
Cheers.
My tires are gone, so...
Okay, thanks.
Thanks? Wow. Zach?
Yeah?
I'm going to pit now.
Alright.
You have a 1 second lead over the car behind. Be aware.
Oh well, the farming got changed.
You've got that.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Sorry, I ran wide.
Oh, okay, no worries.
Oh, there's rain.
Looking at the radar, it looks like we might have light rain in about 15 minutes.
Light rain in 15 minutes, my pit says.
Yep.
Fifteen minutes, light rain, awesome.
Oh, he's after getting fucked off by the curve there.
God damn it, I fucking ruined these tires.
How the hell am I in third?
Come on, guys, what the fuck?
Why am I fourth?
Coming for ya.
Everyone slow down.
Okay.
Or crash into the pit wall or something.
7 seconds.
Don't take it.
30 hours.
8 seconds.
Hey, easy.
Onza. Gewoon echt 80% is gewoon. Oh, ja, gewoon met wat gaspedaal, gewoon plat. 80%. Ik bedoel, dat is één chicane. Gewoon vol weer. Nu weer een andere chicane.
What are you talking about?
Hier, nog een chicane. Yo, oh ja.
Usually, yes.
Yeah, but come on, twice in a row.
Sterling is on the move.
Who is it?
What? Can you repeat?
Twice.
I said you're on a roll.
Been run off the road. One by Warlord, and one of the Ferrari. Not easy though.
What are you doing? Come on.
Sounds like Team Aragonon.
Did he get the Kimmy?
It's the Polish Kimmy.
All I can.
As far as Son of Mo?
Yeah.
Okay, down to 6.5.
Oh,
that's good.
Hiya.
Oh, go away.
That bloody corner. Can't do it.
Trying. No, 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 no slide.
10 minutes of rain.
We've got heavy rain.
Heavy? No, I just know. Think light.
I was said heavy.
It's that time.
Nice.
I got cold. They were saying light to me, so.
Just said rain, not heavy or light, so.
Yeah, mine just said rain as well.
Mine said light rain.
Mine too.
Well, they're retarded, so.
Control master.
I'm seeing raindrops coming through Lesmo 1.
Nice.
I have none on my screen.
Come here, Dead Eyes guy. I need your DRS.
Okay, see you guys whenever and wherever. Pitting it now.
Come here. Need you. Oh, you're lagging. Shit.
Me?
Yeah, you. You're laggy bastard.
Whoopsie.
Thanks for the DRS.
Oh, no bother. Always welcome to help. Oh, you did the same as me, Ace.
And there's an off line gun.
Yeah, I'll take it easy. No point pushing.
You were trying to force me to make a mistake?
I was trying to work our way past, but it's not worth it. We're in a good position now. Wait for the rain.
Yeah. Well, my car's set up for the win, so.
Yeah, in order to finish
my
first,
setup
first,
the brakes changed.
Don't forget, pit in this lap. At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds.
Stupid corner.
Oh,
Remember to pit this lap.
Not the ideal two laps, I don't.
Nice try, Ivan.
Here comes coming.
You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear.
Light rain and
says 10. Worst weather.
Weather reports suggest light rain in approximately 5 minutes.
Light and 10 in 5 and 9.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
You're on the slower tyre, but you're maintaining the gap for the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good.
Oh wow.
Safety car!
Where?
No, I don't think so.
Where did he destroy it?
In Parabolica, whatever it's called. End of sector 2, start of sector 3, that chicane thingy.
This car gets confirmed when the last car come over the pit.
Lane. There's no safety car.
Oh, someone
no safety car.
That's unfortunate. Great.
Got shunted.
Am I the only person lag? Badass Joe.
At least I'm not last anymore.
He's tired to go be dead by the time it rains. Some free air, fresh air at last. Here's the lips.
Oh, stealing, what position are you in?
What?
What position are you in?
Fourth.
That's a lot.
That's where I should have been, but I got held up.
I got held up at the start by one of the Ferraris. My rear wheel were stuck in him.
I was stuck behind Badass Johnny with...
Ah, bad luck.
Say what? I got a legal overtake. Please go past me. I have an unsafe. Thank you. You like... What? He just disappeared on my screen and then I got a legal overtake. What the
fuck? Yeah, I got the same thing too. You have a nice day. Lagged right into my car.
Okay,
it's
not raining in the first corner now.
It's
raining,
and
Scary
too.
Rain.
It's nothing yet.
I don't know. Just to scare people.
I'm just gonna push these tires until it's intermediate.
Group up all together, it's rain.
I think there's rain all over the track.
Okay, no way. You're lagging so much, you have a nice day.
Jesus, you have a nice day, man. You're flying all over the track.
Wow, leg party has begun.
We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing.
Jesus Christ, you're such a bad one.
Well, this will hold me off a long time.
Is there four cars in front of Son of Man? Is there four cars in front of you?
Well, while B is getting a legal overtake for lagging.
Sorry about that.
Sorry.
Just keep holding him up back behind sophomore.
Just keep lock. Swimming.
Oh fuck.
Swimming.
I'm minus 3 laps of fuel.
Where are you at, Wildsky?
14th. Last.
Oh. I'm just
going to the pitch right now.
Yeah. Do you guys think the race will end on intermediates?
Yeah.
Probably. Oh
yeah, but definitely. If it continues like this, then it will.
Fuck!
That's in a gravel.
I'm not Dave. Are you in a gravel?
I think there's a nice guy in here.
I got lagged off there.
Nah. I saw someone in the barrier. I had to say Barabolica.
Alright, it's been one. It's starting to get a little bit slippery now.
So yeah, it's less more on the rest of the pit, or the rest of the track.
Thanks for that.
No problem. No spray from the franchise yet.
Yeah, I'm seeing spray.
A little bit.
Those are all points me, just
gosh,
one or two laps.
Yeah, I think so.
I would say intermediate in one or two laps.
Yeah, me too.
I'm on these front for like 14 laps now. They're really wearing off.
I might have enough fuel to go to the end.
Who are in the pit? Armstrong.
That's a risky move.
Thank God, because I'll get out of my pit then.
They're spray down in Desmo 1 and 2.
Yeah, track is really getting slippery now.
Yep. It's time to getting to Intos.
Yep, I'm going to 20 meters now.
Yeah.
This lap.
This lap, yeah.
Well, here goes nothing.
Has anyone pitched yet?
Armstrong.
Wow, rain's coming down now.
Vice just went to intermediate as well.
Yeah, he's on intermediate.
Oh, there's heavy rain in the pits right now.
I've got really cold tires now.
Yay, my slick tires this time. That's it, boys.
Oh my god, it's almost wet out here.
Only
wow,
five laps.
This is only my second stop. Jesus.
This is my turret now. Ah, come on, I don't want a new wing.
Conditions are really poor. Everyone seems to be struggling for grip.
What's the brakes, mate?
Yeah, will do.
Apparently I have to make another stop. I don't think so.
I think this is close to full wet tires.
Ah.
20 meters are cold as hell.
One fine.
Alright, now there's no grip in the option tires now.
We're still on drive.
I'm expecting hitting lap 24 now.
I'm going into the options on the intermediate tires now.
I would say wet. I would definitely say wet. My intermediates are really cold.
Yeah, well, they are always
fine.
Cold. The inters are fine.
Am I coming up to the Africa or overtake?
I'm sorry.
Overtake. Watch out, I'm on slicks.
Oh yeah.
You'll get through. Whoa, whoa! Just ran me off, mate.
Yeah, my enters are starting to be cold now,
too. Yeah, it doesn't
matter, I'm sorry.
I wasn't expecting to break so early.
I'm on slicks, they just went that lap before I was fine.
As long as we're in your internal tire, that's no problem.
Minus two laps of fuel. Well, I last, I wonder.
Come on, we can make it to the end.
Yeah, if I don't crash first.
Thank you. drivers are fitting wet tires. We might need to change soon.
Telling me to put full wets on now.
They are telling me to going on full wets.
Yeah.
I told you so.
Yeah, it's
the rear tires
are now.
Pretty cold.
You need to pit in this lap.
Well, we expected rain on Monza.
I did.
We currently have a 10-second.
There's no way I'm pitting now.
Exactly. Let's just hope that we don't have any accident on the last couple of laps.
It's really full wet now.
Yep.
But no point in
green
fitting.
On last lap.
It's fine still.
What?
It's plenty of grip.
No, it's not.
Just gotta be careful.
Yeah.
I'm never careful, so. Watch if you overtake me.
That's your problem, it's in fire all the time.
That's a lot of
fun. We're going pulling away from Armstrong now.
Of course, you have problems in slow corners, of course, but when you have the speed, no problem.
No, I like slipped in Ascari. So, yeah.
Then you're driving too fast.
That
one more lap.
No grip. I have no, really no grip.
You were lucky, Winters, I didn't spin spun onto the track.
Do it, do it.
No, it's too late.
My tires are ice cold.
I think it's wet now, maybe.
Box. It's full wet.
Yeah,
front,
well.
Front left's going a bit off. Front right, sorry.
Yeah, same, yeah.
But
well,
it's just too late.
Yeah, no reason to pit now.
Track conditions are really bad. Pit in and fit the wet.
My left rear of my right rear is so cold, it's like blue.
Try faster.
Yeah. I will, like, sight.
Pull the tires up.
Make more wheels, Ben.
I'm making all the wheels, but I can. I can't get them wet. Or hard. Warm. Shit.
If I know the distance to Armstrong, I'm quite sure I'll be safe enough for the inters now.
And here we go for the wet tires.
Now?
Yeah, now.
Wow, that was just... That was way too late.
Late?
Sure, I'm still on the inters. Armstrong's only catching up by 0.4.
I know what I'm doing, leave me alone.
There's not much between you and the car behind, just two.
Why do I get all the damn blue flags?
Trying to do extra race on these inters.
Whoa, sorry about that.
Your front wing is gone. Back to the pit, back to the pit.
Looks like I have to go to pit now.
The drivers on wets are starting to put in good times. It's time to change your tires over.
Oh shit, your front wing just punched me off the track, guys.
Sorry about that.
Who's in the gravel?
Me, I'm trying to get back. I'm on Semidis and I have no grip
stay
and no front wing.
Stay at the track,
I'm on the left, I'm on the left, I'm on the left.
Damn it, I hate to have to pit now.
Oh god, yes! Thank god.
Your lap times are looking poor.
How does that?
There's no way I'm gonna pit now, no way.
Just hold it and follow me, follow me sake.
No, I'm not gonna pit for the last lap.
Follow, no, don't pit, just follow me, we need to get Winters. That was son of Paul.
My sack just crashed into the gravel, so.
Yeah, my tires are blue.
Oh, sorry, son of
Paul. Well, my rear tires are warm now because I was spinning in the gravel.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm not gonna pit for the last lap.
And there, I'll see your pace gun.
I'm last anyway, so I might as well pit.
Have a nice day. Are you on, Entos?
Yes, I can hear.
There's someone in the pit. I can't see who.
You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear.
Doesn't matter, you can't hear us. No, 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 don't do that to me now, car.
I was after having a huge laugh and got a...
I'm gonna make it to first, come on.
This wheel is just...
Don't mess the gap behind me, I can do this, come on.
This wheel is almost like the start of Spa.
Shut up, I'm not gonna race me, oh no! Stay away! I can get winters, maybe?
Come on!
I will!
Come on!
You can do it!
No, gravel! Gravel! Gravel!
Crash, go quick!
Everyone just crash.
Fly! Nearly! Whoa!
No, I lost me wing!
Yeah, I thought, whoa, you almost took me off with that wing.
Oh, so many penalties!
Someone's wing just took me off, almost.
Oh my!
I made it! Yeah, in third place.
Oh, that was so epic! Epic race, out of four.
Nice,
bye, bye, Yabba.
This was so fucking big risk, and congratulations, Winters. You deserved it. Even that the lobby.
Yeah, Winters also
fucking...
nice. Mate. But yeah, I could gamble. I gap. I didn't realize I gap.
Oh.
I lost my wing by hitting the RS sign.
I actually need to tell this. When I was pitting for the wet tires, I was not looking at the laps. I was just thinking, well, there's still 5 laps to go, so I was just pitting.
No. Oh, that was so lucky. Oh, what? My fucking god.
So many penalties going on.
I got it in 15th and I finished in 4th. Wow.
I started in 14th.
That
and
last
started
lap
and
there, I did 2 minutes. Ah, that was amazing.
You have a nice day. I think it's you.
Same time next week.
Jarvis, you were lagging all over the place, mate.
Yeah. For me as well.
Yeah, you can't just say someone needs to be banned, okay? It's not up to you.
Wow, no
like,
way.
What did I miss?
I forgot to record, by the way, unfortunately.
I got that.
I even got it.
Yeah,
I got mine.
Just put
we'll
on YouTube
see how
and...
got my tires were in the last 2 laps. It was like blue. You're like,
yeah.
New tires?
I had absolutely no.